everybody, Barlow Lens again. It's been quite a ride so far, but now we're about to embark on a new level of all-out warfare on the rails. The playoffs! Only the top four racers have made it this far. Gathul Glahurg, the seemingly unstoppable five-time champion from Regor 12. Coax, the determined, remorseless cyborg from Botan Katos. Neuron 9, the ancient, all-knowing spaceship. And Connor Rhodes, the challenger from Earth, appearing in the final rounds for the first time. Don't touch that dial, the playoffs are about to begin.
Yeah. It's only begun. They may have made you a machine, but there is still enough of me in here for you to hate.
Although I naturally predicted that she would make it to the playoffs, Connor Rhodes, I am gratified to give her a chance to show you the superiority of the machine mind. I will know your every move before you make it, and I will capitalize on every weakness you show. As a machine, I only feel emotions which are useful to me, but somehow, I almost feel sorry.
passenger from Earth, Connor Rhodes, is one step away from winning it all. Only a single race stands between him and total victory. Our next stop, Epsilon Indy.